Were you planning to take a trip to the hills to score some cannabis? Well, that's bad news for you. The BJP government in Himachal Pradesh is planning to impose strict provisions against drug abuse in the state, where the possession of even small amount of drugs could be a non-bailable offence. Its Chief Minister Jairam Thakur told ThePrint that he will be seeking amendments to the Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substances Act to deal with peddlers and possessors much more strictly. Many tourists treat Shimla, Kullu Manali and other hill stations as recreational drug centres. Drugs such as Malana Cream, that is extracted from cannabis plant, and chitta, which is extracted from opium and other laced synthetic substances, are much sought after by the state's youth and the tourists. However, its Chief Minister Jairam Thakur is now set to crack down on the drug culture with help from ministers of other states such as Punjab, Haryana and Uttarakhand. This is Priyamvada Grover for ThePrint.